everyone, welcome back to Yalonnda's Creations. Today we're going to work on a new and, well, it's a new tumbler to me. I've never used it before, but I'm sure you guys have seen a lot of these bullet tumblers out there. So I have some that I'm really excited to work on today. To all of my new subscribers, thank you so much for subscribing. I appreciate you guys supporting this channel. It is greatly appreciated. And to all of the people who are watching that are not subscribed, consider doing so. And also thank you for lending me a little bit of your time and watching this video. Let me show you what this looks like. Okay. So I got it from Hog, and this is what it looks like. So this is what it looks like when you take it out. It has a little sticky at the bottom. It's a 17 ounce tumbler. This comes off. It has a little drinky little drinky top here. Unscrew that, and that's what we're working with. So this is what we're going to be working on. We're going to be working on two of those today. I make videos every Wednesday, and if you could just hit the notification bell and you will be notified every time I make a new video. And let's just get started. Thank you. that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I enjoyed making it. If you did like it, go ahead and hit the like button and leave a comment as to which part was your favorite. Also, if you have any suggestions, go ahead and leave a comment down below. I post videos every Wednesday, and then I'll see you guys next. Bye.